everyone, I'm Soma Mukherjee, corporate trainer, model and actor. I'm from Bangalore and it's my privilege to again tell your story, which got selected as BTB Storyteller of the Week. Thanks to Anupama Dalmia ma'am and the whole team for always motivating, always inspiring me to do things in life. And this is a real life story when I was a teen. So the title of the story is Scented Memory and Cherry Blossoms. I hope you like the story and write me the comments so that I can write better. So when I was 16 years old, there was no color TV. There were no Mr. Google. Life was only shades of gray and my father was a strict Hitler. There were no Mills and Boons allowed, no Filmfare magazines in my home. And one fine day in Times of India, I saw a Penpal column and I found someone called Hideo Ando. He was a medical student from Japan and we started writing letters and aerograms. You remember those days, they were the thin letters. And he used to write beautiful mail scented with memories of his life about cherry blossoms. He was a medical student and he wrote beautiful things about Japan, the culture. And he was my pen friend. My mom didn't like this pen friend thing a bit. And she was always cautioning me. I sent him a photo draped in a beautiful sari and he told I'm a princess. So I was over the moon thinking, wow, a foreigner likes me so much. But then my dreams were dashed. One fine day he wrote me the final letter saying that he failed in his medical exams and he would not be able to write to me anymore. So Mr. Hideo Ando, if you're listening to this story, I hope you have beautiful families and beautiful cute babies. Wishing you a lot of luck from your friend, old Penpal from India, Soma Mukherjee.